Roll up, hot pot the car, squeeze the trigger. I can hear the purple color. I can hear the Perkins color. I can hear the purple color. I can hear the Zannies color. I can hear them Perkins color.
Yo, first time playing for Ninja. Calibrating this so you guys may not be able to see anything yet. It says, please be aware of your surroundings. Alright, cool. I don't see my swords. Oh, look, my katanas. What the fudge, bro? I didn't pick anything. Yeah. This is kind of compared to every other VR game I play. Cut fucking fruit. What did I expect, I guess? Right? Right. So this sucks. Fruit Ninja is whack. Grand Theft Auto. What's that game? Resident Evil? Awesome. Drive Club VR? Awesome. Fruit Ninja? Not so awesome. This effing is just like... whoosh. I mean, whatever. It is what it is. Sitting out here cutting fruits, katanas. Die, fruit? Wait, I'm trying to jam it. Where is lemons? Yeah, this game is not fun. It's like working out, that's all it is. One dog, I got this on lock. How you move it with the blade instead of cutting it in half? All right, maybe it's not so bad. Oh shoot! Time up. Look at my blades. Come on, ninja blades. No, I do not want to retry. Quit. Hello, I'd like to tell you, I am Rokosaki. I will be playing Fruit Ninja. I will probably be doing Fruit Ninja in arcade mode. We see how my sweet blades go against the grain. I am Rokosaki. We got arcade, we got classic, zen, and survival. Let's go for the banana. No, that'll be racist. Cause I'm brown colored. I'll be racist people out here. It's arcade. Fucking this is racist. Oh shit, a bomb, dog. Oh whoa. Suave mente. Slicing up these fruits. Yo, you know what? I'm kind of drunk right now. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. And I'm about to go to Quick Check and get me a sandwich because I'm hungry. Times. And I just earned a trophy. What's up? Y'all ain't got nothing for me. About to make a strawberry shake with y'all. Fools. About to make a strawberry shake. 1 second left. What's up? Oh, hold on. I'm touching my katana. Now, 11 fruit combos. That's gay. Cloud 208. Gosh darn it.
Got a lot of way to go. Try again.
I got off of work.
I'm tired. Just wanted to play with a VR before I went to sleep. I hear you guys talk about Fruit Ninja. So I'm like, let me give it a try. Yeah, it's alright. It's not really nothing. Yo, if you're looking for something crazy, it's not that. This is pretty much what you got on your phone already. If you got Fruit Ninja on your phone, then you have this for PSVR. Oh, you son of a gun. Look at that. $15? Is it worth it? Nah. I'll wait for it to go on sale. It can be better. I mean, it's great for what it is. It's Fruit Ninja, whatever. But for that price range, I would go a Rumbus or something like that. It's actually $2 paid, a $2 difference, whatever. I mean, this, you'll get bored of very quickly. I mainly got this for my daughter. She's 7 years old. I think she'll enjoy it. I done blew up a lot of stuff. The best scores. That's my six. I ain't getting that today. My best foot. Watch this, people. Feel like Star Wars. Yo, why did it start snowing all of a sudden? Like, what the hell? 2x bonus? Throw it out. Oh, please don't. My VR headset wire's like hanging. Maybe from the ceiling. And I keep like hitting it with the move controllers. So that's why I'm not able to activate it. But I'm going for that. 487 at least. About 15 seconds of the clock we have. Oh shit, them damn bombs already messed me up. What you doing, dog? You need to come up here, you're about to get cut. Time to shoot, I just came up short. Goodness gracious. Is my best. So I did beat it. Quit. Whoosh. Survival. This is it. I'm done for the night. I got work in the morning. Well, in the afternoon. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep. What are you doing? Don't do that. What are you doing, dog? I get extra. Y'all suck, dog. Do it again. I'm at the time of blazing around. Come and see me for one. Come and see me for one. You don't wanna come see me. You don't wanna come see me. Why you gonna stunt, girl? Why you gonna stunt? And the graphics on this, it's not great. This is like PS3. Definitely not PS2. PS3 type of graphics. But you take that downgrade for VR. A VR, you're immersed. You can look around you, look behind you. I'll take the downgrade for the immersion. This is what video games should be. Should be an escape from the real world. Should be an enjoyment. This is only first gen. It will get better. But we're in. And I like it. I like it a lot. A lot. Yeah, you son of a gun. I wish I could throw this blade at you, but I know I'll probably break my television. Playing around. Come on, dude, are you serious, man? This is the last time. I'm done. Your mama. Son of a... Give me that. Okay. You son of a gun. Why do you keep giving me the X's, dog? Only have 1 point. I'm good. Yes, dude. Yes. I am the best. Yeah, I'm in there. Like somewhere. Oh, you some gum. Oh. Last time. Whoosh. Come and see me for once. You don't want it. Bit. No curses. I hit all three. You suck, dude. You suck. Last one, and I'm going to bed. That's BS, because I hit all three of those. Faggot. You mother flabbit. I'm trying to curb my language, people. I curse a lot. I'm trying to learn not to. You don't judge me. You guys suck. Come on, man. Two of you guys? You serious? Alright, you know what? Whatever. I'm not getting nowhere near close to number one. I'm done. YouTubers, good night. This is a short play of PSVR Fruit Ninja. It's... No! Yes. I guess it's not the end. If I lose this one, then I'll quit. What? At the back of the sword, the bun in, so it didn't cut it. Quit. I'm out of here. Alright. As I was saying before, this game started me a new game. This is Fruit Ninja PSVR. It's whatever. It's not my thing. I'm not really into it too much. Other games that I've watched have been way better. But, whatever. You're immersed. You're in here. I'll take the graphic kit. It looks pretty decent. I mean, I'm on PlayStation Pro and PlayStation VR. Snap started again. What's up with that? I wonder why you can't kill him multiple times. Like, cut. I'm missing watermelons and oranges and stuff. Ooh, freeze time. My G. Cut you all up into pieces. This is one of those pineapples. They look great. They look really awesome. I would like to eat some. it's fucking dark. Survivals and so there is no way to quit from here. Well, I'm telling you guys I'm quitting. I'm done with this. Oh, look at this. When you press the start button, you have a cool little menu. What does it offer? What does the menu offer? How did I get that? I'll press start. Okay, I'll go to it. Move, okay. Oh, okay. Duh. Settings. Back language. English. Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna quit this crap. That's all I wanna do. Alright, see you guys later. I'm out of 5,000. I'm out of 5,000, my friend. You see me, Fruit Ninja. You want it, you get it. You don't, you don't. I mean, I personally, I'm not going to find any personal interest in it, but my daughter is going to love it. So she's 7 years old, like I said before, so whatever.